Hey, can I play?
License and gay card, please. I'm just throw on a jersey.
I don't fucking like you.
What?
I said I don't fucking like you.
You don't like me?
No.
I don't sound ridiculous. I don't know who this man is. I mean, he could be walking down the street. I wouldn't know a thing. Sorry to this man.
Aw, Penny? Oh, no, no, no. I just like her as a friend.
Why are your eyes shaped like hearts? Allergies.
Crisis team is here.
All right, first day jitters, am I
no.
right? Yeah, training wheels are off, okay?
hi.
Not gonna listen to you.
Oh, well, that's a funny way of saying hi. How are you today?
Sorry, I should mind my manners.
Hey, yeah, don't sweat it. How about just come down here? We can talk about it.
No thanks.
You're a frisky one. I like that.
Are you kidding me?
I'd never kid about that.
I'm seriously gonna jump.
Don't jump unless you're gonna jump into my arms. Mm-mm. Know what I'm saying? Mm-mm. No, but seriously, this isn't very live, laugh, love of
I
you.
I hate you.
Listen, we all have a flop era, okay? That doesn't mean you need to unsubscribe from
now
life.
Now I want
to
jump solely for the purpose of changing the trajectory of your life.
Oh, so you're thinking about me.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Seriously, don't die though, okay? You're too sexy.
Oh, Jesus Christ, there's another
hey,
one.
Hey, what about me? Am I too sexy to die?
Now, you got this, man.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're bad at your job.
What is future me supposed to tell her kids if their mom jumps off a roof?
Oh, shit, they got her.
Hey, come on, you snag her Insta handle. I'm 6'2", by the way.
Whew, all right, good shit.
All right, fine. I guess I'm taking you three with me and... But only if you three obey my every command.
I'm next.
Touch me when I'm out because I fight men. I fight men and I fucking win.
Estrada, can you serve? No, serve the country.
Dawson, will you grab me a screwdriver, please?
I already drank all the orange juice this morning.
What are you talking about?
I drank all the orange juice this morning. Would you rather have a Red Bull?
Red Bull? I asked you to grab me a screwdriver! Oh! Not the drink! A screwdriver, the tool! You're kidding, right? You're trying to be funny? Dude, you're trying to be funny, I know it. That's a flathead, please, a regular screwdriver, Dawson. No, I don't need a vodka right now. Oh my gosh, I failed you as a parent, man.
She make these hoes turn up, they know.
They know.
When the picture man say pose,
she don't need no filter, no filter.
Bitch bad,
no filter, no filter.
Because she
before I went and fell in love with you.
So this is love.
See, as you can see, the more you fuck around, the more you're gonna find out.
Yeah, I see it.
Look right there.
Mm-hmm.
So there, my book.
Santa sent his deer to fuck your shit up because you're on the naughty list.
It's really cute that you're going to defeat me with the power of friendship and all, but again, I am the devil from the Bible, so...
Bro, this view is insane, man. I love nature. Dude, me, you, and the boys should go and do like a trip out to like Utah. We should go out to Utah, like Utah, and me and you should go out to Utah and just do like a road trip or something.
Can I say a bad word?
wake up and the titties is tittying. Hey.
Can't relate to the titties tittying.
I am so sorry. My husband found this radio in the men's department and was playing with it. I apologize. They're handing it back to an associate. Agreed.
But you forget yourself. Quackity, you forget where you stand next to me. You are in my shadow. Act like it. Maybe it's not a coincidence that every single idea you've ever had has failed under your guidance. You are a walking second place medal. Was it the
best you ever? Oh my gosh, thank you so much for letting me know your concern. I appreciate it, but unfortunately, it is not mine. So I will be continuing on with my life personally because, again, I don't care. Glad you vented. Glad you got that out, though.
Bro, why the fuck are you talking to my girlfriend? Was that good? Was that kind of hot? Okay.
Dude, this is gonna be a... Nick, go. What the fuck, Nick? What the fuck? Where, no.
Setting the mood.
No, absolutely not.
Why?
Where the fuck did you get a candle, bro?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, man, your mom's calling.
Hey, pick that up for me.
I don't like answering people's phones, but hey, what up, bitch?
Look at this.
Are we shit talking?
We are.
You thought I was feeling you?
No.
That nigga a munch, nigga eater, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you?
No, I was feeling you.
That nigga a munch, nigga.
I'm petty, yeah, I'm petty. P-E to the T-T-Y.
Alright, class, I'm gonna teach you about geography. I'm just kidding. It's us and then fucking losers, okay? Especially if you're Great Britain.
So then he says to me, what's your problem? What's my fucking problem? You're a jerk off. That's my fucking problem.
And I'm feeling good.
What is your plan B if nobody marries you? Like, what is your plan B?
You know, marriage for me is like plan Z, section 5, paragraph 7. For me right now, it's all about exploring my whimsical niche and, you know, eat some nachos or whatever.
You look pretty submissive and breedable right now, dude.
Who the fuck starts a conversation like that? I just sat down.
The bedroom's just down the hall.
Darcy, what's going on?
You said you wanted Five Guys.
The burgers.
Oh. Oh, shit.
And if you're gonna call me cute, then you bet. You. Stop.
Tank. You're not my dad.
Get out of the fucking tank. I am your dad.
You're not my dad.
I am your dad. Get out of the fucking
tank. I'm in a tank and you're not.
I'm literally in a tank. Get out of the fucking tank.
I'm literally in a tank. You're not.
Get out of the
tank. You're not my dad.
Literally get out of the tank.
Tell Major Middleton. I don't give a fuck.
No, get out of the fucking tank.
No.
Okay.
What? Bitch. Bitch. There's what? Two bitches that be talking shit in this place all the time.
Do I? Who?
Bitch, me and you.
This. Hear me out. If you jump, I jump. You win. You're not? It's okay.
Well, that's a problem. But not my fault. I did everything I could. And you did too. Also, why are you still here?
You're my friend now. We're having soft tacos later.
So as soon as we find out who you are, trust you will be dealt with.
Period.
What are you doing?
Looking for a fuck to give. I'm waiting for a fuck to fall in my hand so I can give it to you.
Ooh, I'm mentally ill.
People in the place, if you wanna get down, put your hands in the air. Will I am, drop the beat now.
Smoke the neck kick bucket. Ooh, he coming up way too pushy. I hope he don't think he was getting this pussy.
Yeah.
God, you know, and we cannot escape. We cannot come out. Mama.
Damn. Someone took my bitch. Can I get to the dance? Sweet, yeah.
Tryna get a dojo like a sensei. Rolls Royce umbrellas when I'm in the rain. I just mind my business.
It finally happened! I'm so happy! I had to pull over on the freeway! My car's mileage is boobs!
That's who's walking around like the biggest bitch around town. You wanna know why? Cause my boyfriend got me one of
And another quote that pisses me off is, oh, kill him with kindness. How about I just kill you? Like, what is me being nice gonna do for me?
I pull women, I pull men, I pull my best friend to every single function because he's too antisocial to go out alone and I'm too anxious to go by myself. Let's go.
Bestie? Lovingly? Respectfully? You're surviving on 40 milligrams of Adderall, no sleep, one chicken nugget, 4 PSL, and an elf bar. The protective work you need to do right now is to take a multivitamin and a glass of water.
Baby, stop living life for other people and start living life for you. If you want to dye your hair pink, dye your hair pink. If you want to find a way to fight Elon Musk, find a way to fight Elon Musk. If you want to dress like a slut, dress like a slut. Okay? Life is short, you're a baddie, and I love you.
Welcome to Watch Mojo. Today, we're counting down our picks for the top 5 stupidest bitches of all time. Number 5, you. Number 4, you again. Number 3, your barber for giving you that haircut. Number 2, Candace Owens. And before we get to our number 1, allow us to give an honorable mention to your mother for making your stupid ass. And of course, number 1 is you.
My brother in Christ, you are scaring the hoes.
Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? High heels, they was knee high and my legs was gripping that throat. You told me this and I quote.
They call me West Virginia, because I'm always mountain mamas.
Country roads take me home to the place I belong.
Hey, have you been, naughty this year?
I may be a broken bitch, but at least I ain't a busted one.
My note cards came in the mail. My note cards with the rings.
Very different vibes we've got going on here.
That my best friend, she a real bad bitch, got her own money. She don't need no nigga on the dance floor. She had 2-3 drinks, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in.
That's my bitch.
濃厚な魚介だしにたっぷりのネギと一さじのニンニクそして銃。You
want me to serve cunt? Tonight?
Not what you want to see on the blind corner.
As an actual expert on wolf behavior, this is how you should handle this situation.
Kick the first wolf in the chin, send it to the air, catch it, and throw it into the other wolves. Grab some dirt, put it in another wolf's face, suplex it into another wolf. Showing such dominance will cause the others to scatter. If you pass your driver's test on the first attempt, this will be easy for you.
Don't have sex before marriage. If you have sex, you're a slut.
Don't be a little whore.
Save yourself for God. Sex is sinful, so don't do it.
Okay. Wait, you're actually listening to me?
I mean, not really, but I just don't want to have sex.
But not because of what I said.
Yeah, I'm ace, so, yeah, I'm good. What's up?
You need to have sex!
What?!
It's part of life! You wanna have children, don't you?
No, not really!
Part of life, it needs to happen! Don't be such a prude!